It's 7 o'clock in the morning. Zhang Hui has been reading English aloud for half an hour. She is going to attend this year's Gaokao, or China's college entrance exam, in a few days. You can almost smell the pressure in the air. Coming from a remote mountainous village, Zhang, 18 years old, wishes to find a way out of the mountains and change her destiny through the exam. I'm at Jingzai No. 1 Senior High School of East China's Anhui Province. Zhang Hui is among the 1,400 students of the school that are going to sit this year's Gaokao. Today, the students are taking a mock exam before the big day, so I have to keep my voice down. And this could be their last opportunity to get ready for Gaokao, an exam that will determine whether a student can be enrolled for higher education and climb up the social ladder.
I think Gaokao is是成功的一条路，但是它不是唯一的路。它可以带我去像我自己想要去的地方，可以让我实现我自己的梦想。它其实也是我人生成长的一个节点。
他是家里面的老大，他还有一个弟弟妹妹，在我们班级他是担任班长这个职务，也是非常用功，每次考试都能够达到学校的一本线。所以不管是学习还是平时工作管理都非常认真努力。
In order to find out more about Zhang Hui, we arrived at this village in the mountains after 3 hours drive from the school. This is where Zhang Hui comes from. I have to walk another kilometer on this road up to get to her home. Now Zhang Hui attends a boarding school in Jingzai County.But every time during holidays when she comes back, she also has to walk on the same road for 1 kilometer to get home. I was told her parents are working away in Jiangsu province, and she's living with her grandparents most of the time.
当时因为天阳寨其实就比别的地方它就要冷一点，然后冬天的时候它是更冷，爷爷他就会，带着我，然后呢，骑摩托车从我们家那段山路下来，然后再送我到学校，非常非常冷。然后我爷爷的话，他就会护在我前面嘛，就是我就可能会躲在他身后。我其实是一个非常乐观的人，我希望以这个微笑去面对所有的苦难。然后很多人在我身边，很多人他都跟我说，你像太阳一样，像温暖着他们。
Actually, Zhang's story is not uncommon in China.Many students have changed their life and even their family's life by education, including myself. Born in a rural area in Jiangsu province, I participated in Gaokao in 2011 and then went to university. I finally became a journalist after I received my master's degree in Beijing. To get a high score in the exam,Zhang starts her day at 6 every morning and often doesn't finish studying till midnight.
我挺喜欢我们整个班的，我觉得整个班特别好。我们班有很多就是也是来自大山的，我们一起走到现在其实也挺不容易的。然后就希望大家在高考的时候他都可以成功，然后呢去实现自己的梦想。然后我们并肩走过了这3年，然后我挺幸福，挺快乐，然后能跟他们一个班，然后这是一种缘分，也是一种幸福。
A record high of 10.7 million students are taking Gaokao this year in China. Whether they could get into their ideal universities or not, the exam is definitely once in a lifetime experience for many. Although Gaokao suffers some criticism, the majority of Chinese students and parents.Still regard the exam as the fairest way for universities to select candidates, and maybe a chance to change destiny.